What's up, guys? Jimmy Urquels, welcome back. And The Giant, the new zombie trailer, the remake, the revisiting of Dorit, is out, and I'm going to watch it with you guys for the first time. I haven't watched it yet at all, and I'm going to watch it with you, and then we'll talk about it after we watch it. So let's watch it together for the first time if you haven't seen it yet. I'm going to hit play here, and away we go. So this just came out earlier. I think it was leaked, so they let it go out a little earlier before the live
stream. Your words are empty. Your soul is hollow. How could you ever hope to put things right?
What is left of you now? Nothing.
What happens next is
uncertain. Looks like the gumball machine's gonna be on this one as well. This is pretty cool. Zombies have yellow eyes.
A great evil approaches.
I fear we are meddling with ever darker forces.
Yeah, and then we have two rig toppings.
You cannot begin to comprehend the great evil you could unleash.
I fear the path ahead may be more treacherous than before.
Yeah, we know.
Do not fear death. Fear me.
Don't do it.
Man, this.
You can never wash away the
blood
on your hands,
Red Dolphin.
You are an evil that must be stopped.
What I do only to secure a better tomorrow.
That looks like the, I can't remember what it's called.
The
FG, I think.
There is a chain of events that must be set in motion.
Oh, Monkey Bomb! Laser guns confirmed in the Giants. Pack-a-punch laser guns.
I walk a path no other can take. I alone can lead us to our salvation.
Maybe there is a way to end all of this. To return to our homes.
I don't know if they're gonna show
our old lives.
Rick Toppin shooting himself.
Our families.
In another clip we got him where he actually came out a younger version and shot himself in the head. Okay, guys, let's talk about this really quick. I just want to know, are you guys more excited for this one? Or are you more excited for Shadows of Evil? Are you just equally? Which one are you going to go play as soon as you get the game? Me personally, and this may sound crazy, but I think I'm going to go with the Giant. I think I'm going to go play this one. It seems like the cinematic story behind this, we're actually legit going to get the story when it comes to Dorit with this. So I think I'm going to play this one first, and then I'll do Shadows of Evil after. Now, the zombie channels, the guys that go gung-ho, I don't know how they're going to pick because both of these look absolutely amazing. So I'm not for sure which one they're going to go with first. But me, I'm going old school, and I'm going to revisit Dorit with the team and see exactly what the storyline entails. Should be pretty cool. Looks like some modern day guns with going into old school, so I'm not for sure how that's going to actually work. And we do know that Rick Toffin actually shoots himself, another version of himself, so not sure where the time travel comes into there, but it should be really, really cool to find out. We're almost there, guys. Less than 2 weeks away. And man, so much content coming with Black Ops 3. So let me know what you thought of this trailer. And let me know which one you're going to play first, Shadows of Evil or The Giant. I'll see you guys later.